Achondroplasia is a bone growth disorder. It's when the cartilage has difficulty transforming into bone. This is a genetic mutation in the FGFR3 gene located on chromosome 4, but it can also be inherited from your parents. The symptoms of achondroplasia are dwarfism, a large head, prominent forehead, abnormal hand appearance, short arms and legs. There is no cure for this mutation, but you can always get growth aids to help.